so I took antifat. 6 bottles of that is what made me so awfully thin. I took in my dress about 10 times, I guess, but my waistline is still growing small. So I've made up my mind, I must eat all the time, or I soon will weigh nothing at all. So I'm looking for something to eat. I'm sure that my collarbone shows. I must get a dinner, 'cause if I get thinner, I know I'll fall out of my clothes. I'm so skinny, will nobody take me to dine? Is nobody going to treat? Oh, I wish I did well. I'm as skinny as anything. I'm looking for something to eat. I want some radishes and olive speckled trout and cantaloupe and cauliflower, some mutton broth and devil's crabs and clams and Irish stew, some corn and cob and some tomatoes, then some ham and beans and peas and fried potatoes, a side of bacon, and of course I want the liver too, because they go together. Corned beef and cabbage, and of course some quail and toast, chicken boiled or broiled or stewed or fried or roast, salad and asparagus and vinaigrette for mine. Some pudding, fruit and cheese and pie and cake, then the supposition is that I will not be hungry then until I think it's time to dine.